having fun.
Help me!
We went for a short ride yesterday. Today we're going to go for a longer ride. We had a good time. Did a lot of singing. It wasn't real pretty, but it was fun. Trevor's here. He's going to ride with us today.
Daddy!
He split us.
He dragged us.
Not real lack of mud here.
You're in the mud and fly! Woo!
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Remember when we got in the water and swam? Oh, you didn't bring your camera.
When you what now?
Oh, you didn't bring your camera when we swam in the water?
I might.
Hey, Abby.
Okay, no.
This is an old railroad bed. Connects three different towns. It's about the only trail we have, you know, right here in this local area. You want to drive a half hour, Tug Hill, you can, there's trails there, trail system, but right here in this general area, that's all we got. Hopefully our club, we can start getting more members, the Indian River ATV Club, more people involved. So we're the only ones. I think without the club, this system probably would end up closing. So I know a lot of people like to ride them. It's just hard getting members and people, you know, to come out and work and do things. Nice pond right here. I trap that pond sometimes. You get permission. It's unusual. I'm the last rider. Usually in the front, leading. It's nice to give that up a little bit and get a view from the back, see what's going on. I got it. I've never seen Hoppy do physical labor in my life.
And you won't again.
And now you have it on video.
Good job, boys. Way to make the trail safer.
For the ladies.
That's right.
Mud pimp chicks couldn't keep them on all four going down through here last night, so.
Work day. That comes off my dues, right?
Wow.
Yeah.
That's my work labor.
Did he just really see
what the text?
Yes.
Yeah, we're trained professionals.
They're trained.
The pump, yeah.
Pretty good now. all the way from Pennsylvania to ride with us today. Yes, he did.
I gotta try.
Alright, so Rich has his beer keg turkey done. We did some crawdads earlier, we'll be doing more. We're kind of doing stages today. A little bit of walleye and clams later.
We're just grazing today.
Grazing today. A little bit of beer, a little bit of food. Nice relaxing day. Beautiful out.
Look at that good stuff.
Of course, I've already scarfed all the skin off the breast. They got yelled at for that.
He's always after the foreskin.
The breast skin.
Ray's first time trying the beer keg turkey.
Oh my god.
That's delicious.
That is so good.
I can only eat the breast.
Alright, what do we got going now? We got clams.
Uh-huh. One bag.
Chicken wings. So, there we go. They were in the turkey cooker. We got done with the turkey. Mike's got some walleye going.
Ancient Chinese secret.
We're gonna eat like kings.
Yeah, I haven't seen you.
What's the piece
to meet you? Oh, I like it. Wedding music. I DJ'd a wedding one time.
Yeah, okay, sure you did.
That's
it.
You use that with the frog legs.
After you DJ it, you delete it and don't ever discover it again.
Best. You try it?
Walleye?
Yes, walleye. Plans. And now we got.
Well, now we know.
Frog legs. And smelt.
Right there.
Smelt.
Right there.
Smelt
going in.
It's a variety pack.
We're doing smelt. Smelt.
It wasn't bad. It's just.
All right. There's some frog legs in the face right now. That might be fucking good.
Well. Recording.
Now we got some wild turkey nuggets.
There you go.
Wild turkey breast. I mean, you can ask. You see that? All right, Hoppy. Well, what happened now? Can you tell me what happened?
I was driving down the road too fast, and multiple pieces of my belt came out of here.
Hit you in the face.
And why was that?
Because I was going too fast.
Now that's on the blacktop.
That's yes.
What the heck was Mason? What were you doing? Running with the pigs? Look at his nose.
Kind of hard to believe you're running too fast with this.
Not really sure if we want to let a Polaris guy fix this.
It's us against the world. I wasn't sure I wanted to change, but your love has made me see what I want to be, what I want my name to stand for when I'm up here on this stage. I may
You're the greatest change in me.
Yes, that.